I will show you some part of the station and explain you my work with my course. I'm Mok Pessers. I'm one of the two artists, equestrian artists of the National Art of Cluny. I arrived here at the beginning of April with my two horses, Dairos, my younger one, with the and Caracol, my first one, the white one. Caracol is a Spanish horse. I have a very curious horse.
That's not easy.
I will just communicate with him, with my voice, and with the sticks,